Right, here we go, everybody. We just beat that boss. We're just going to make our way now across. Remember, we are deprived. I mean, just look at us a second. I've just got another tournament slot, so basically I'm going to try and beat Harville after I've gone up and back round past the dragon. I'm going to come back round and down and try and beat Harville. Then I may have enough souls to go back and get the Grand Soul Arrow and then come back and carry on upwards. I guess pretty much sorted. I'll also have Harville's Steel Ring of Protection, which is very nice. Harville's going to be right bugger though. I might actually have him as well though, that's the thing. I might actually have him this early on in the game. Don't know yet. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna have to fight him more than once. Potentially. Probably will. That's gonna be a tough battle. I'm gonna give him a good shot. Come on, Red Crusader. Yeah boy. Humanity. Still the Red Crusader. Right, we're gonna fight him yet? No, we're gonna go around. Get that ladder down. I think there's an item up there, we'll have a look. Kill these guys up here. Probably going to be a good thing that I've got a shield on my back. Must have shields on it. Yeah, you have to just touch them. Or I can put them down. That makes sense. All sorts of convoluted ideas for that. Everybody, and we are here. Praise the sun.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. Do you find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Oh, Aha! So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment.
Yes.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Mine's like fire, his is totally different.
This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Oh, I see.
Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Right, okay. Right, we'll never banish any phantom. We might have a bunch of phantom at some point. Climb down the ladder, and here we are, right back where we were. Huh? All that for a ladder. Right, we're going to try and beat Harville now. I'm actually going to try and beat Harville. If I can actually do this, I'll be quite impressed with myself. In this reality. locked. Oh, cheeky bugger. Why is it locked? I mean, it's locked. It's locked. Hmm. I wonder why it's locked. It wasn't locked before. Not supposed to go down there yet. I was going to give him a go. No, maybe not. Right then. Would have been very brave of me, but yeah. Not know there quite yet. Just wanted his ring. This is where I get serious. Probably got a bit serious. This is where we have to make it up there. So I might just go up and level up soon. We're not going to worry too much about all that. Open it. Turn the slot. Oh, Grand Soul, alright. Okay. We are. I'm just going to scavenge a little bit here. It's about 5,000. I can get 5,000 souls and walk back down there slowly. And then we really will be set up. We've beaten one boss in the game outside the tutorial. And I started with no gifts. And this is probably how I'm going to play the rest of the game. Should be this guy, I'll just walk back down now. Back to the field. this skeleton again. I thought you were going to die. Picked something out there, didn't we? Well done. Picked something massive out. Well done. Absolutely huge. Right. God, did you see that? Wow. Okay. I'm just going to leave it there. Okay. We'll capture all that, don't worry. 1 minute. Here we go.